Hi everyone, welcome to Slinger Cat YouTube channel. Do you know when was the world's first controlled fusion power produced? Fusion is a nuclear reaction in which two or more atomic nuclei combines to form one or more different atomic nuclei and subatomic particles like neutrons and protons. During this process, energy is either released or absorbed due to two opposing forces, namely nuclear force and Coulomb force. While nuclear force combines protons and neutrons together, Coulomb's force causes protons to repel each other. The Joint European Torus, JET, was the first to produce controlled fusion power. It was an operational magnetically confined plasma physics experiment based on tokamak design. A tokamak is a device that produces controlled thermonuclear fusion power, which uses a powerful magnetic field to confine a hot plasma in the shape of a torus. The magnetic field was provided by a series of 32 copper wound magnets ringing the vacuum chamber. The main source of heating was provided by positive ion neutral beam injection. It used a 50-50 mix of tritium and deuterium as fuel for fusion. Here, deuterium plasmas were heated by high power deuterium neutral beams from 14 sources and fueled by two neutral beam sources injecting tritium. At the first attempt, it only lasted for only 2 seconds and produced 1.7 megawatts. The world's first controlled fusion power was produced on this date in 1991. Thanks for watching the video. Hit the like button if you like this video. Stay tuned for more informative videos. Tomorrow, do you know? When was the first computer virus documented?